This video shows how to create and use cohorts in user experience analytics. What is a cohort? In behavioral analytics, a cohort is a group of users separated from other users by similar traits or actions. So in user experience analytics, a cohort shows you the number of users who performed a specific action, like triggering an event or visiting a screen, and returned to perform another specific task later. This number is called the conversion rate, which helps you measure and optimize the processes in your application. Cohorts show the time between a sequence of actions, as well as trends in behavior and engagement over time, with cohort numbers displayed as percentages and absolute numbers. Now let's see how to create a cohort. For our example, we'll create one for a service portal application. We can access the Cohorts page from the Modules menu on the Overview page. In our example, we want to build a cohort to see how many of our users access search after their first visit. So we name it accordingly and select the time frame from which data will be displayed. For the first step, we want to select users who started their first session. This step will group new users by day, week, or month in the cohort. For the next step, we select an action type to trigger when the user returns and triggers an event. Then we select Search Start. When we select Finish, the data begins to process for the given time frame. When it's done, we can review the results. This cohort shows the number of users who started their first session during the given day, week, or month, and then returned to the application and accessed search. We can view these values as absolute numbers and percentages. The row of numbers along the top of the retention report indicates daily, weekly, or monthly buckets. The rows of days, weeks, or months represent our cohorts. The value under each bucket represents the number of users who returned to use the application and performed the second action during that specific bucket. We can see that users are using search during the first week, but after that, there's very low usage. What can we infer from the results? Maybe users are disappointed by the search results or content. For the next steps, we could poll users to see what changes they'd like in the search feature and compare the performance of the cohort before and after the changes. So, we've seen how you can create and use cohorts to help you measure and optimize the conversion rates of processes in your application. For more information, see our product documentation or knowledge base, or ask a question in the ServiceNow community.